New York is known as the eastern part of the US. It's very big and very old. It's very near the ocean. And it's also on Hudson River. Paris is in the western central part of France. It's about 400 kilometers from the ocean. It's on the River Seine. It's one of the most popular tour destinations in the world.